It was not until his retirement from concertizing that Liszt began to compose music for the organ. The organ at the cathedral at Merseburg is of particular interest. It was built between 1853 and 1855 by the North German organ builder Friedrich Ladegast. The instrument contained 81 stops distributed throughout four manuals. It was on this organ that both the Ad Nos, Ad Salutarum and the Prelude and Fugue on BACH were written and performed during Liszt's life.
Because of the age of the Merseburg Cathedral organ, it was necessary to have a registrant who assisted with stop pulling and page turning. The action of the organ was extremely difficult. To execute the music of Franz Liszt, it required much extra work, both on the manuals and the very stiff pedal board.